Fusion Middleware Control is a web application that can be used to manage a collection of components, including WebLogic Server, Traffic Director, and others. Let's access the Fusion Middleware Control application and manage the main components of WebLogic Server, including domains, machines, servers, clusters, applications, and services. Launch a browser and enter the URL for the Fusion Middleware Control port of the administration server followed by /em. Enter your credentials and log in. The Fusion Middleware Control is not part of a typical WebLogic Server installation and requires Fusion Middleware infrastructure to be installed. The Fusion Middleware homepage supports multiple methods to view the components. The domain view includes servers, clusters, deployments, domain partitions, and details of the selected component. The target navigation pane provides a hierarchical view of the domain with details of the selected component, and a set of context-specific menus supporting different functions based on the domain component that is selected. Let's start by examining machines. To view machines, click a WebLogic domain, environment, and then the machine. The machines page lists all defined machines in the domain. You can manage existing machines as well as create or delete a machine definition. Click any machine to view its details. Machine details allow you to examine, update, and monitor Node Manager and servers associated with that machine. Servers are an important aspect of domain management. To navigate to server instances, use the Servers page, the Navigation Tree, or the WebLogic Domain drop-down menu. The Server page displays statistics of all servers in the domain. There are two server views, Chart and Table. The chart view shows the status, state, and health of servers in pie charts, while the table view lists all the servers configured in the domain and the machines and clusters they are associated with. You can click to switch between hide or show pie charts to hide or view the servers. Using the menu in the server table, you can create, delete, or suspend a server. Click any server to view its details page, which has the server health, servlets and JSPs, Work Manager, JDBC and JTA usage, and more. When you click Start or Stop a server, the Fusion Middleware Control Console tracks the operation status. Clusters are groups of servers providing a single system view. To view a domain's cluster, use the Cluster page, the Navigation Tree, or the WebLogic Domain dropdown. The Cluster page also supports chart and table views. Supported cluster operations include creating static or dynamic clusters, starting, suspending, or resuming, or shutting down a cluster as a whole using the Control drop-down menu. Clicking a cluster displays its details page, which includes general health, servlets, JSPs, Work Manager, and JDBC usage, and more. No domain is complete without applications. Using Fusion Middleware Control, you can manage your Java EE and many more applications. To view applications, click the WebLogic domain and select Deployments. The Deployments page displays a table with the applications deployed to specific targets. From here, you can deploy, undeploy, redeploy, and fetch deployment plans. We can use the various dropdowns to add or remove overrides, start and stop deployments, and more. Applications often require infrastructure such as databases, messaging, transactions, and more. Using the Fusion Middleware Control, we can monitor and manage all required infrastructure services. You can access additional services from other services, web services, and more, all available in the WebLogic Domain drop-down menu. For more information about using Fusion Middleware Control to manage WebLogic Server, visit the WebLogic Server library at docs.oracle.com.